real-life problems. Pravesh and Lalita visited the zoo with their parents at 9:15 a.m. and returned at 5:10 p.m. They travelled from home by car and reached the zoo at 10 a.m. This is 45 minutes. From 10 a.m. to 12 noon, they saw some animals in their cages. This took 2 hours. From 12 noon to 5 p.m., they saw some more big animals. This took 5 hours. At 5 p.m., they drove out in their car to reach the market at 5:10 p.m. This took 10 minutes. Let's add the time taken by them. So, 45 plus 10 minutes is 55 minutes. 2 and 5 hours is 7 hours. So, the zoo visit took 7 hours and 55 minutes.